Hey guys, welcome back to Overall Mechanics. In today's video, guys, we'll show you how to remove or replace the vent, okay, center dash vent on Ford Fiesta MK7 generation from 2008 to 2017. We'll be taking apart the whole car, guys, so make sure you subscribe. More than 200 videos will be coming, and if you need anything, let us know. So let's go ahead and start on it now. So the first step will be to disconnect your battery, and it's important how you do that. When you disconnect the battery, you need to disconnect the negative cable first. Okay, this is the negative minus cable, and positive second. And why you do that? It's because if you don't disconnect the negative and you disconnect the positive and accidentally touch it to the body of the car, you still have connection and you can burn the computer or at least the fuse. So we're going to disconnect the negative and the positive after that as well. Make sure that they're not going to touch. If you think they do, make sure you put a glove or something underneath them. Okay, and let's proceed with the next step. So now what you need to do, you need to get a trim removal tool. Okay, let me grab this one, it's a little bit better. And right here you need to come. Okay, this trim will have actually, okay, four clips. Okay, let me pull them out, still holding quite a bit here. So we have three clips on this side, three on the other side. Okay, so let me start on it. Now you need to pop them open and then it slides towards the back of the vehicle. Okay, and that's how you remove it, okay, just like that. So next, 7mm socket, we're going to remove, okay, two screws here. Okay, one is out. Okay, check it out. That's what it is. That's how long it is. One more. You don't need to remove the screen now. Okay, perfect. Then you need to get your plastic trim removal tool. You're going to start, okay, prying a little bit here. You have a few clips. One more on this side. Okay, perfect. Now you have towards the top here. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute now. We have more clips now. Okay. It slides out. So now we can go ahead and disconnect the wires. And I won't be able to show you how to do that, but I will actually show you once we remove it, so you can see a little bit better, okay, what exactly I am talking about. Okay, this is the airbag light right here now. Okay, let me see if I can get it out now. Okay, perfect, just like that. We have one more light now. Okay, so this, wire right here, you press in the middle and you pull it out. Okay, now this is for the that airbag switch, and this one, you actually remove the whole switch. So let me show you how you do that now. Here you have a few things that you need to spread out. Okay, and you pull the switch. Okay, just like that. Okay, and you can see that piece is out of the way now. Okay guys, so now we're going to demonstrate how to do that vent. Okay, the right one. And when you flip it on the other side, you have one screw with Torx 20 that we'll need to get loose. Okay, this one right here. And once you do that, you need to remove the screw all the way. You need a small screwdriver. Let me show you. Okay, why, actually. Okay, because you're going to have, and this one, they came loose, but you're going to have, okay, this one right here, this glide, that will be holding in place, and this one came loose too easy, which it never happens if you try to do something like that, and I don't know why, but okay, when you install it, they'll be stuck, okay, like that, and you need to just pry them up a little bit, help them come out. Okay, and you pull the vent out. You can see, pretty simple. So that's how you guys do it. If you need to replace yours, if it's broken, Thank you for watching, please subscribe and many more videos to come.